works we do every day. See, we do different kinds of work one on the other way in the day. Like the teachers in the school, the postmen, they deliver the post letters, and the nurse, they take care of the sick and the injured. So this way, people do many kinds of work. So here, now we will talk about the occupation or profession, about the household work, and next about the leisure, and we will talk next about the community workers and about the child labor. So first we will start about the occupation or the profession. See, this occupation and profession, here the work done in exchange of money. See, the people work in exchange of money. It is called occupation or profession. Here people, they do only for the exchange of money. Next we have the household work. See, household work, family members can work together to complete work. Next, hire domestic workers to complete all works at home. See, at home there are many different kinds of work that we do every day. See, all the members of the family, they do the work together. Usually the works done at home is like cooking, cleaning, shopping, and even dusting, that the family members, they all together. See, all the family members, they share the work and do the work together. That means they help each other. See, again, all the family members and all those who are at home, they do different works. See, we have to understand each other and help each other at home to do different kinds of work. See, helping each other is good for our health and also for our mind. So we have to help each other in different works we do. See, we also have our own shares of work, like arranging the beds and arranging the books and the toys, cleaning the houses. This all we have to do by ourselves. Then we can be, we can feel happy and comfortable at home. So this was about the household work. Next, again, if we talk about the higher domestic help, what are this domestic help? See, people, many people, they keep hired people in their home to complete the household work. See, these employed people, these people who employed to a heavy load of work which has to be done at home, it is called the domestic help for the home. Next we have, that is leisure. See, leisure, taking a break from work and having fun and playing games. See, all works and no play will be very boring in our life. It is very boring and uninteresting in our life. See, work, it is not a thing that we should not do. We need to do the work. It is good and it lead to be make us also happy and comfortable. But making a break in the work, it is also important for us. We need also to have some fun and playing also. Then we can feel more comfortable for us. So we need some breaks in our life also in the work. So the enjoy time which we break from the works, it is called what? The leisure time. Leisure time means the activities that we like to do in a leisure time. It is called hobbies. It is called hobbies. So this was about the leisure time. Means the time which we keep away the work and do the work which we like. Hobbies, like we have, like some like to sing, or some like to dance, or some like to draw, some like to paint, or this kind of things, etc. Thus, that is the leisure time. Next, we have the community workers. See, apart from the work at home, there are different types of work in the community. The people, they are engaged with the occupation, in different occupations in a community. Like here we have seen, tailor, electrician, mason, cobbler, teacher, police, plumber, carpenter, nurse and firefighters. See here tailor. See this tailor, they stitches and mends clothes. Electrician, they repair the electrical equipment, wires and switches. Mason, it lays bricks, construct base, buildings, etc. This cobbler, it polishes the shoes, slippers and mends the shoes and slippers. Teachers, they facilitate learning at school. And police, see they maintain the law and order. They catch the thieves and the criminals. Next, plumber. See this plumbers, it fix the taps and leaks. Carpenter, they makes the wood furniture like doors and windows. Nurse, they take care of the sick, those who are injured. Next, firefighter. See, firefighter helps to trap in fire, help the people to trap in fire and extinguish the fire. So these are the things which are done differently and different works which are done every day and usually. That is the community work which is done. Next we have, that is child labor. In child labor we have, child labor is illegal and should be stopped. See, we see many children outside around us working in the domestically, they are working outside. Like we can see in the tea stall, we can see in grocery shops, the small children, they are working. See the children, those who are working hard, yes, those who are working hard without any help, without getting any rest, it is the child labor. They are getting, they are working just like a labor. So here these children, they are forced to work for a many times, for 8 to 12 to 13 hours a day without getting any rest, and they never get to go to school or they never get to play. See, their physical and mental health are almost injured and spoiled. So they are traveling, they are getting trouble to do some work. See, we can see some process, and the government has declared that there should be a child labor illegal. What is this child labor illegal? This means the person who are forcing the children under 6 to 14 years to do the work by forcefully for the force of money, for making the money. It is the child labor illegal. So those who are taking the children for the work in a very less age, not mature, in a less age, just 6 to 14 years, they are said to be arrested and punished for breaking the law by the government. So that is the child labor illegal. Next we have here, Sarva Siksha Abhiyan provides free and compulsory education to children 6 to 14 years. See, Sarva Siksha Abhiyan, the government has also provided free and compulsory education to children till 6 to 14 years. See, for the 6 to 14 years, this government have given the opportunity for the children to go to school. Like they have given bags, books and even midday meal they have provided and given the children opportunity to go to school without any worrying of their parents about the educated expansion. So this was about the child labor which we have spoke. So children, hope so you all understood about this what are the different works we do in our different and daily life.